What's up, everybody, and welcome to another Trophy Guide here on Cloak Reaper Games. Today, we'll be getting all the missable trophies in Robinson the Journey. None of them are very difficult to get, and I actually really enjoyed this platinum. This is a good trophy list. Also, I finally got a capture card, so I can use some real editing software, and you guys can see trophy notifications now, so you know when they should activate. Let me know what you guys think of the new format. Anyway, I hope this helps you out. Please don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I want to thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.
Go now!
Nice.
Go, go! Go now!
Very good.
Go, go!
Fluke. Well done. Very good. Well done. Great.
Good catch! Now drop it in the container there. Well done. A creature scanned successfully.
Wait. I'll add that data to your Planetarium now.
Go, go! Go there!
Toys are in the toy box?
Just how I like things,
now,
orderly.
Which toy
Good work
is
there.
His favorite?
Sit there.
You see here, the water turbine's clogged. That's the cause of the power outage. All that roughhouse dinosaur clay, it must have...
Excellent. We have power.
But I can see now that the circuits need repairing too. Oh, wonderful. I can actually help you with that. Ah, so good to feel useful. The power should be flowing perfectly now. The wicks will be back online. Great. Good. Nice. Well done. Any survivor passing nearby can see. Blade detached. Good work. Done, Robin. Power is restored. Your role on board the Esmeralda could easily.
Go, go! Stay.
Good thinking. Maybe it's hungry. Excuse me, Robin? Let's see if it likes the fruit. I thought so. It was the color.
Finally! Got it.
That baby long neck seems to be in trouble.
You think we can help it, Higgs? Us. We're gonna help you.
Good, that should do it.
Safely back with its family. Another good deed done.
They might be carnivorous. Some of these butterflies have got the same markings. Here's some field science for you, Robin. Butterflies are very sensitive to light. They'll react to your laser pointer. I must admit, that's quite impressive. You're like Tarzan, albeit with an incredibly reliable spherical guide. Let me help you solve this one. Safer with the lights on. Well done. A creature scanned successfully. I'll add that data to your inventarium now. Good catch! Now drop it in the container there. Processing. Listen to that. One day your friend will be just like that monster out there. Four scanned and added. Processing now.
Look at the state of this thing.
To think we've spent so long trying to keep dinosaurs out of our camp, and now we've gone and let one in.
Let's fix the scarecrow.
It's going to need two arms, a head, and a hat to be useful. The multi-tool will fix this up in no time. Data converting. Processing now. Data converting. Scan successful. Good job. The farm would be in much better condition. Scanned and added. Remember to view them in the Infotarium. Look at this. The wind turbine has been savaged. The blades are everywhere. I'm telling you, Robin, those pterosaurs will rue the day. Good job. Processing now. Scanned and added. Data converting.
Anything. Robin, you must save him.
Where's that pterosaur going?
Scanned and added.
You won't be able to stride through the tar flow like the longnecks, so you'll have to find another way to get from island to island. Getting stuck would be deadly. This is too far to jump. You'll need something to cross the gap.
Scan successful.
We need some debris to make another bridge.
Scan
That piece looks large enough, but this chap's blocking it. He needs to move. I'll add that one straight away. That was sarcasm. Luckily, they can't get up here. Otherwise, you'd both be lunch by now. See? Raptors. Remember to view them in the inventory. Get down, you beasts! Get down! You're turning into quite the naturalist. Gorders, is that? Yes, I think it is. Robin, get up here, quick. I want you to see this.
Well done.
This pod launched empty. There was a HIGS. Doesn't mean you can go into the graveyard. We locked that fence for a reason. I must say, this is huge. There's no way she could have found her way. In the Infotarium. If you keep this up everywhere you go, we'll soon have you. Right. A spot of climbing. You remember what to do, Robin, yes? Both hands holding on tightly, please. Look at this. The wind turbine has been savaged. The blades are everywhere. I'm telling you, Robin, those pterosaurs will rue the day. Thank you.
Come! There! Laika, stay! Laika, roar! Get that! Drop it!
And let's hope she doesn't come back.
Sit there.
So that was a beautiful game, right? I hope you guys liked it as much as I did, and I hope you liked the new format. I also hope this helped you out, so please don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I want to thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.